And he invited me. I wanted to surprise him, so I got there early. $1,000 was the gate fee. Push me hand in the pocket, take out my money. It was a brand new Cripps Granger. When the gate man saw it, he started to holler, "Granger is danger, we don't deal with $5,000. The bright and green, the bright and green. In the party, I have to go to a vendor to change me $5,000. I paid and I went in. Went over to see what's cooking. All the roti and curry. Somebody say, "Sorry, sir, no curry. You mean it done already?" She said, "No, sir, it's too greeny, greeny." We got pepper pot, pop-up and metal G, but no curry to eat with your roti. These are orders from the boss, and I don't intend to get knocked off. They're breaking green, they're breaking green. I asked for the reason for this big fundraiser, 10,000 gallons of beer. If and when I get back in power, you see what they did to my office. Be right, I can't take it. They put green on the building and fence. These people ain't using the common sense. You wouldn't like what I have to say, but I'm gonna say it anyway. When I get back in there, I will dread. I won't pay the old damn tongue in red. They're breaking green, they're breaking green. I called for a taxi on my cell phone. I'll say, "Put that away, I'll go give you one drop home." Now we started to roll. The light was saying red at Camp and South Road. When the concrete tree fire turned away quickly, didn't want to see green at the traffic light. Popping and weaving with the eye shot tight. Mash hard on the accelerator. Blah, blah, blah. We end up in the gutter. They're breaking green, they're breaking green. In the party.
They're frightened green.